दिवसमारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरी पराशक्तिमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरुपरंपराम्। I welcome you all with my love and respect. First, I sincerely offer my prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of Sri Amitabh Bachchan and Sri Abhishek Bachchan, both of them. Sri Amitabh Bachchan is too important for Hinduism. A little bit of respect for Hindu culture, Hinduism left in Bollywood is because of Sri Amitabh Bachchan ji and his team. So, I sincerely offer my prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of Sri Amitabh Bachchan ji and Abhishek Bachchan ji. Belgium Prince Joachim, I offer my prayers to Paramashiva for Prince Joachim's speedy recovery. Belgium Prince Joachim's speedy recovery. I offer my sincere prayers to Paramashiva for Russia's Prime Minister Mikhail Mishustin. I offer my sincere prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of Australia's Home Affairs Minister Peter Dutton. I offer my sincere prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of Saudi Arabia's Prince Faisal bin Bandar and I offer my sincere prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of Spanish Prime Minister's wife Begoña Gomes and Deputy Prime Minister Carmen Calvo of Spain. I also offer my sincere prayers to Paramashiva for France Minister of Culture Frank Reister speedy recovery. I offer my sincere prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of Honduras President Juan Orlando Hernandez President of Honduras. And his wife, Juan Orlando Hernandez. I offer my sincere prayers for the speedy recovery of President of Honduras, Juan Orlando Hernandez, and his wife. I offer my sincere prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of Burkina Faso's I offer my sincere prayers for the speedy recovery of Guinea-Bissau Prime Minister Nuno Gomes Nabiam. I offer my sincere prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of Monaco's Prince Albert. I offer my sincere prayers to Brazilian President. I offer my sincere prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of Brazilian President Jair Bolsonaro. Sorry, let me pronounce again. I offer my sincere prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of Brazilian President Jair Bolsonaro and I offer my sincere prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of First Lady of Burundi, Honorable Denise Nkurunziza. So, let's chant Paramashiva Dhyana Mantra to offer healing to all of them, praying to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of all of them and everyone affected by COVID-19 coronavirus. Let's chant the Paramashiva Dhyana Mantra.
Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Om Hrim Nityanandaya Namaha. Om Ham Haum Shivaya Namaha. Om Nityanandam Paramasukhadam Kevalam Jnanamurtim Dvandvatitam Gagana Sadrisham Tattvamasyadilakshyam Yekam Nityam Vimalamachalam सर्वधी साक्षीभूतम् भावातीतम् त्रिगुणरहितम् सद्गुरुं तं नमामि। ओम ममोपात्त समस्त दुरित क्षय द्वारा भगवत् श्री नित्यानंद परमशिव प्रीत्यर्थम् अस्य देवदेवस्य महादेवस्य अखिलांडकोटि ब्रह्मांड नायकस्य सकल जगत् सृष्टि स्थिति संहार तिरोभाव अनुग्रहाख्य पंचकृत्य परायणस्य आदिमध्यांतरहितस्य अप्रमेय पराक्रमस्य तत्वार्थगोचरस्य अकार उकार मकारात्मक प्रणवात्मकस्य वृषभारूढस्य महादेवस्य कामिकादिवातुलांत महातंत्राख्य शैवागमस्वरूपस्य सकल निगमागमस्वरूपस्य शुद्धाद्वैतशैवस्वरूपस्य नित्यानन्दपदस्थस्य नित्यानन्दस्वरूपस्य शुद्धसच्चिदानन्दविग्रहस्य रूपारूपातीतस्य सकलनिष्कलस्वरूपस्य नित्यनिरञ्जननिरामयनिर्विकार अखण्डादिविशेषणस्य श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वरी पराशक्तिसमेत श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वर परमशिवस्य श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वरी पराशक्तिसमेत श्रीनित्यानन्देश्वर परमशिव अवतारभूतस्य सर्वदेवदेवीस्वरूपस्य भगवतः श्रीनित्यानन्दपरमशिवस्य च प्रीत्यर्थं शुभे शोभने मुहूर्ते अद्य ब्रह्मणः द्वितीयपरार्धे श्रीश्वेतवराहकल्पे वैवस्वतमन्वन्तरे अष्टाविंशतितमे नित्ययुगे प्रथमे पादे जम्बूद्वीपे भारतवर्षे भरतखण्डे मेरोः दक्षिणे पार्श्वे शकाब्दे अस्मिन् वर्तमाने व्यवहारिके प्रभवादीनां षष्ट्याः संवत्सराणां मध्ये शुभनाम संवत्सरे शुभायने शुभर्तौ शुभमासे शुभपक्षे शुभतिथौ शुभवासरयुक्तायां शुभनक्षत्र शुभयोग शुभकरण एवं गुणविशेषण विशिष्टायां अस्यां शुभतिथौ आदिकैलासे कल्पवृक्षस्य अधः नित्यानन्दनगरे स्मृतस्मृतानां मुक्तिदायके महाक्षेत्रे पूर्वोक्तानां समेषां यजमानानां आवयोः सहकुटुम्बानां बन्धुवर्गाणां दायादिवर्गाणां मित्रवर्गाणां सोदरवर्गाणां सर्वाभीष्टसिद्ध्यर्थं सर्वमंगल अवाप्त्यर्थं उत्तरोत्तर अनवच्छिन्न स्थिरलक्ष्मीप्राप्त्यर्थं कुटुंबे सर्वेषां सर्वाभीष्टसिद्ध्यर्थं चिंतित मनोरथ अवाप्त्यर्थं समेषां आधिव्याधिनिवृत्त्यर्थं समेषां शिरादि पादपर्यन्तं विद्यमानानां समेषु अंगेषु जनित जनिष्यमाण सकल विध नाना विध रोगाणां व्यपोहनार्थं तद्वारा आरोग दृढगात्र वपुसिद्ध्यर्थं समेषां परैः कर्तृभिश्च कृत करिष्यमाण सकलविध मंत्र तंत्र यंत्र विषचूर्ण आभिचार स्तंभन मारण उच्चाटन विद्वेषण वशीकरणादि मांत्रिक प्रयोगेभ्यः रक्षण प्राप्त्यर्थं तद्वारा समेषां सर्वाभीष्ट सिद्ध्यर्थं अपमृत्यु दोष निवृत्त्यर्थं कालमृत्यु अकालमृत्यु दुर्मृत्यु निवृत्त्यर्थं समेषां अंतर्दृष्टि बहिर्दृष्टि क्रूरदृष्टि व्यापारदृष्टि अनुकूलदृष्टि प्रतिकूलदृष्टि इत्यादि सकलविध दृष्टिदोष निवृत्त्यर्थं समेषां अंतःशत्रु बहिःशत्रु क्रूरशत्रु व्यापारशत्रु अनुकूलशत्रु प्रतिकूलशत्रु इत्यादि सकलविध शत्रुबाधा निवृत्त्यर्थं समेषां मातृशापादि सकलविध शापानां व्यपोहनार्थं अनादि अविद्यावासनया प्रवर्तमाने अस्मिन् महति संसारचक्रे विचित्राभिः कर्मगतिभिः विचित्रासु योनिषु पुनः पुनः अनेकधा जनित्वा केनापि पुण्यकर्म विशेषेण भगवतः श्रीनित्यानंद परमशिवस्य अपरिमितया कृपया इदानीन्तन मनुष्य जन्म प्राप्तवता समेषां इह जन्मनि पूर्वजन्मनि जन्म जन्मांतरेषु सर्वैः कृतानां शिवनिंदा देवीनिंदा गुरुनिंदा दोषव्यपोहनार्थं शिवापराध देव्यपराध गुर्वपराध दोषव्यपोहनार्थं ब्रह्महत्या सुरापान स्वर्णस्तेय गुरुतल्पगमन तत्संसर्गाख्य पंचमहापातकादि समस्तपाप व्यतिरिक्तार्थं अपि च सर्वैः बाल्ये वयसि कौमारे यौवने वार्धक्ये च जाग्रते स्वप्न सुषुप्ति अवस्थासु कर्मेन्द्रिय ज्ञानेन्द्रिय व्यापारैः संभावितानां रहस्यकृतानां प्रकाशकृतानां अतिपातकानां उपपातकानां संकलीकरणानां मलिनीकरणानां अपात्रीकरणानां जातिभ्रंशकानां प्रकीर्णितानां एवं नवानां नवविधानां बहूनां बहुविधानां सर्वेषां पापानां सद्यः अपनोदनद्वारा समस्तमंगलप्राप्त्यर्थं शिवभक्ति देवीभक्ति गुरुभक्तिसिद्ध्यर्थं परमशिवत्व परमशिवस्थिति परमशिवशक्तिसिद्ध्यर्थं कुटुंबे सर्वदा सन्मंगलप्राप्त्यर्थं अन्योन्यप्रेमाभिवृद्ध्यर्थं पूर्णत्वसिद्ध्यर्थं सर्वापन्निवृत्त्यर्थं क्षिप्र आरोग्य अवाप्त्यर्थं आयुरभिवृद्ध्यर्थं व्यापारे उद्योगे च सर्वजन वशीकरणार्थं तद्वारा उन्नतोन्नतस्थानप्राप्त्यर्थं बहुधन सौख्य प्राप्त्यर्थं गृह कनक पशुपुत्र पौत्र धनधान्य सौख्य प्राप्त्यर्थं आदित्यादीनां नवानां ग्रहाणां दोषपीडा निवारणार्थं आदित्यादीनां नवानां ग्रहाणां आनुकूल्यता सिद्ध्यर्थं भूम्यंतरिक्षे विद्यमान भूतप्रेत पिशाच राक्षस ब्रह्मराक्षस वेताल कूष्मांड डाकिनी शाकिनी इत्यादि सर्वारिष्ट निवारणार्थं मनोव्याकुलता निवारणार्थं प्रारब्धे कर्मणि करिष्यमाणे कर्मणि आदिदैविक आदिभौतिक आध्यात्मिक विघ्न निवारणार्थं समस्त ऋण निवारणार्थं धनलक्ष्मी धान्यलक्ष्मी संतानलक्ष्मी सौभाग्यलक्ष्मी विद्यालक्ष्मी शौर्यलक्ष्मी वीरलक्ष्मी विजयलक्ष्मी इत्यादि अष्टलक्ष्मी परिपूर्ण कृपाकटाक्ष सिद्ध्यर्थं परीक्षासु उन्नतस्थाने विजय प्राप्त्यर्थं सर्वविद्या पारंगता संसिद्ध्यर्थं मेधाशक्ति ग्रहणशक्ति अभिवृद्ध्यर्थं विशेषतया कोरोनाख्य रोग निवारणार्थं इत्यादि सकलविध सन्मंगलानि गुरुकृपा कटाक्षेण प्राप्त्यर्थं श्री कैलासोन्नत द्वादशांत श्यामला पीठारूढ श्री मीनाक्षि सुंदरेश्वरा भिन्न स्वरूप परशिव पुत्र रत्न कुमार गुरुमण्य तुल्यावतार श्री पार्वती स्तन्यपान लब्ध दिव्य ज्ञान विश्रुत सकल निगमागम सारभूत द्राविड वेद प्रवक्त्रे श्रीमत् परमशिव करुणा समधिगत मुक्तामय चतुरश्रयान गीयमान छत्रचामर श्री चिन्ह काहलादि समस्त बिरदावल्यलंकृत ज्ञान विज्ञान चक्रवर्ती सर्वजन संघ सद्यो निर्वाण दीक्षा व्ययापवर्ग वर्ष विश्राण जीमूत परमत कलभकेसरी शैव सिद्धांत स्थापनाचार्य श्री राजाधिराज पांड्य महाराज गुरु क्षपण आदि महांधकार निवारण ज्ञान भानु वीक्षणानर्हार्ह ध्वजोच्छेदन पूर्वक श्रीमद् वृषभध्वज स्थापक शैव समय कर्त्रे सर्वज्ञ पीठारूढ श्री जगद्गुरु श्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक स्वामी वागीश सुंदर माणिक्य वाचक स्वामीनाम अवतार भूत श्री ज्ञान संबंध स्वामी पुनरुद्धृत श्यामला पीठ सर्वज्ञ पीठ त्रिनवत्युत्तर द्विशततम गुरु महासन्निधान अरुणगिरि योगीश्वर परंपरागत अरुणाचल सर्वज्ञ पीठ गुरु महासन्निधान कैलास परंपरागत कांची कैलास सर्वज्ञ पीठ त्रयस्त्रिंशदुत्तर द्विशततम गुरु महासन्निधान नित्योत्सव नित्य मंगल नित्य कल्याण नित्य रजित कैलास परंपरागत आदि कैलास नित्यानंद पीठ महासंस्थान महासिंहासन पीठ कर्त्रे साक्षात् श्री परम शिव समुद्भूत कैलास परंपरागत वैवस्वतमनु इक्ष्वाकु हरिश्चंद्र भगीरथ श्रीरामचंद्र चूरसेनेत्याद्यनवच्छिन्न सार्वभौम चक्रवर्ती परंपरागत चतुष्षष्टि योगिनी मंडित चतुष्षष्टि संप्रदाय प्रवर्तक मनुधर्म शासन सूर्यवंश प्राप्त सर्वज्ञ पीठ सुरांगी साम्राज्य मूर्धाभिषिक्त चूड़ामणि साक्षात् श्री परम शिव समुद्भूत कपिल महागुरु पुनरुद्धृत महानिर्वाणी पीठ अष्टोत्तर सहस्र श्री महामंडलेश्वर साक्षात् श्री परम शिव सिंहासनाभिषिक्त समस्त गणनायक श्री महागणपति समारंभ अनवच्छिन्न पीठाधीश्वर गुरु परंपरा प्राप्त अटल पीठ अष्टोत्तर सहस्रतम अष्टोत्तर सहस्र श्री अटल पीठाधीश्वर धर्म मुक्ति स्वर्गपुर स्वर्ण पीठ त्रयोविंश गुरु महासन्निधान कैलास परंपरागत आदिपीठ सर्वज्ञ पीठ जगद्गुरु श्री कैलास पुनरुद्धारक श्री कैलास परमाचार्य श्रीमत् परमहंस परिव्राजकाचार्य वर्य सच्चिदानंद प्रणव स्वरूप श्रोत्रिय ब्रह्मनिष्ठ श्रीमज्जगद्गुरु श्रीलश्री भगवत्श्री नित्यानंद परमशिवश्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक परमाचार्य स्वामिनां प्रीत्यर्थं तेषां पादारविन्दयोः भक्ति सिद्ध्यर्थं गुरुकृपा कटाक्ष सिद्ध्यर्थं क्षेमस्थैर्य वीर्य विजय आयुरारोग्य ऐश्वर्याणां अभिवृद्ध्यर्थं धर्मार्थ काममोक्ष चतुर्विध फलपुरुषार्थ सिद्ध्यर्थं समस्त दुरितोपशान्त्यर्थं समस्त मंगल अवाप्त्यर्थं भगवच्छ्री नित्यानंद परम शिव प्रसादेन सकुटुंबस्य ज्ञान वैराग्य जीवन मुक्ति प्राप्त्यर्थं च श्री नित्यानंदेश्वरी पराशक्ति समेत श्री नित्यानंदेश्वर परम शिवस्य श्री नित्यानंदेश्वरी पराशक्ति समेत श्री नित्यानंदेश्वर परम शिव अवतार भूत सर्वदेव देवी स्वरूपस्य भगवतः श्री नित्यानंद परम शिवस्य च ध्यान षोडशोपचार सर्वोपचार अर्चनाराधन पूजा प्रार्थनां करिष्ये। ओम आनंदगंध निलयाय नमः। ओम भवरोग भेषजाय नमः। ओम कल्पतरवे नमः। ओम पशुपतये नमः। ओम पाशविमोचकाय नमः। ओम ईप्सितफलदायकाय नमः। ओम भाग्यवृत्तिपरिवर्तकाय नमः। ओम आधिव्याधिविनाशकाय नमः। ओम समस्तकल्याणगुणान्विताय नमः। ओम बिडदिपुरीशाय नमः। ओम शिवशक्त्यैक्यस्वरूपाय नमः। ओम ह्रीं नित्यानंदाय नमः। ओम हां हौं शिवाय नमः। ओम श्री नित्यानंदेश्वरी पराशक्ति समेत श्री नित्यानंदेश्वर परम शिवाय नमः। ओम श्री नित्यानंदेश्वरी पराशक्ति समेत श्री नित्यानंदेश्वर परम शिव अवतार भूत सर्वदेव देवी स्वरूपाय श्रीलश्री भगवच्छ्री नित्यानंद परम शिव श्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक परमाचार्य स्वामिने नमः। ओम नित्यानंदम्।
நிர்விகல்ப சமாதி. Let's all be unclutched, sit in nirvikalpa samadhi, connecting with Paramashiva in oneness, radiating Paramashiva to heal the world. sincere prayers to Paramashiva for the speedy recovery of Bolivian President Janine Anes What is happening is pralaya. Literally, what we know, what we used to know as the world is melting down. I know this is going to come, but when it is really happening, even for me, it is too much. I sincerely want all of you to practice more and more unclutching in a deep way. Help every person in the planet Earth to unclutch. Understand, this is the greatest gift you can give it to you and to others. I know this is coming. If you see my life, lifestyle, decisions I made in last 2 years, you can see very clearly I was preparing all of you for this and post-corona world. Understand? When I told, just please don't die for next 3 years, I will reach enlightenment to you wherever you are. Many people trolled me, attacked me, abused me. They never understood the seriousness with which I was uttering those words. I was repeating it. Anyhow, all the Kailasavasis and my devotees, all of you can understand how politely, humbly, I prepared all of you for this pralaya and post-pralaya world. Please understand, our whole Sangha is not at all having any shock, because last 1 year I established whatever quarantine we are going through. Last 1 year I established that in the Sangha. Multiple times I made Kailasavasis to sit in one room for hours and sometimes even days and meditate and work. I don't know how many of you can understand. Even Adinavasis asked, why Swamiji is expecting us to be in one place, just use restroom, take bath, come back, do puja, yoga, meditation, do all the work, everything digital based, and be in one place. At least 5 times I trained all my Kailasavasis in Bididi, Tiruvannamalai, Madurai, Gujarat intensely for quarantine without using the word quarantine. Whoever trained themselves for quarantine without having a mental breakdown will understand how useful the training is now. Whoever resisted and ran away are now having mental breakdown in this quarantine. One fellow ran away telling me, oh, don't lock me up in Madurai. Now he is locked up in his room, wherever his home, what he thinks as his home, and living for months now. If he was in Madurai, at least he would have got enlightened, because he is in the energy field of Meenakshi. He ran away and he is somewhere and rotting in depression, mental breakdown. I tell you, last 2 years, if you see all my decisions, all my training to Kailasavasis, continuously I was insisting to work on vertical garden and agriculture to grow everything we need inside the campus. And I was insisting government will not be able to supply electricity. They could not understand why. I tell you, in next 6 months, within next 6 months, all our Kailasas should become self-sustaining, including electricity and water. Go for solar power, whatever, and rainwater harvesting, everything, vertical gardening. Long before, last 2 years, I was insisting and working on those infrastructures. Of course, we are successful in establishing everything we need inside our campus. In many countries, and I was insisting on people sitting in one place, doing your spiritual routine and life in an organized way. That was the powerful training for quarantine without going through the mental breakdown and pandemic fatigue. I want all of you to understand, people who abused me for preparing my Kailasavasis to face this pralaya are now collapsing in pandemic fatigue, and my Kailasavasis are just celebrating this life because they have been prepared. A self-sustaining spiritual ecosystems are prepared. Mentally they have been prepared to live unclutched life happily without having pandemic fatigue or mental breakdown. They can happily sit in one place, do yoga, puja, meditate, unclutch, do all the work just through digital platform. I want Kailasavasis to compile last 2 years of all my instructions to all of you. You will understand I was preparing all of you for this pralaya. Whoever ran away and abused me and Sangha for this preparation are suffering now, collapsing in this pandemic fatigue. Out of delusional arrogance, they may say, no, no, even if we die, we want to die like that. Okay, it's up to you. Last 2 years, I was building this conscious ship and protecting all my Kailasavasis and training them for this pralaya. Now again I tell you, even now it is not too late. I keep my conscious ship doors open. Whoever wants to be physically protected, for sure, get into my Kailasas before things become more worse. If you are not able to physically get into my Kailasa, at least come to this enlightened, organized lifestyle. Understand? Gods live organized way. In the Devaloka, God's world, there may be one or two chaos, one or two confusion, but being organized is a lifestyle. Small chaos and confusion is exemption. If you perceive universe is organized, you are in the state of Deva, God. If you perceive universe is chaos, you are in the state of demon, devil, rakshasa. Understand? Even this pralaya is very organized. I can see even this pralaya is very organized. I want all the Kailasavasis in Bididi, Adi Kailash, Madurai, Thiruvannamalai, everywhere, all over the world. Last 2 years, all the major training I was giving, list them down. Major instruction I was giving, list them down. Every single instruction. If I have given 100 instruction, 100 training, every single instruction is to face this pralaya. You can see it directly. My insistence on sitting in Thousand Bed Dam, Paramashivoham office and using that restrooms, meditating, unclutching continuously, doing yoga and performing all your activities, work through digital nation, everything through digital platform, every instruction is to face this pralaya and rebuild, revive Kailasa after this pralaya. I tell you, to protect all of you, I have gone through so much of abuse. See, for example, A, person A, gets into some mood swing and goes and vomits their poison shit on person B. Person B eats all that shit, vomit, confusion, chaos. All the guru abusal, sangha abusal, person B swallows. vomited by person A, person B swallows. And then person B loses all the feeling connection, all the spiritual things I gifted, and starts going around vomiting the same shit, poison, guru abusal, sangha abusal to everyone. Suddenly, after some time, the person A realizes, because of her mood swing, she threw the poison, shit, guru abusal, sangha abusal on everyone. She comes back and connects back and starts aligning herself, starts doing the prayaschitta needed and saving herself. But this person B, who lost me, lost, and all the people through person B, C, D, E, all whoever lost, they are the losers. And person A may start doing prayaschitta, may start evolving, saving herself, but she will suffer all the karma of destroying the guru bhakti of person B, C, D, whoever, that whole chain, multi-level marketing of gurudroha, the MLM of gurudroha, sangadroha, that karma comes back to the person who started or who are part of this chain. Understand? Last 2 years, if you see all my activity, all my training, I don't know how many of you know, thousands of oil tins I bought. Thousands. People were laughing. Why, Swamiji? Because we have hundreds of acre land. We can do agriculture. Why we need tins? I said, you don't know. Start doing vertical garden. Because vertical garden only can be done with less water. With available water, we need to grow a lot of things. On the ground, we should grow grains like a rice. But all the vegetables we can grow on tins. Last 2 years, I was preparing the whole campus. I was telling, ground, you will not be able to do vegetables because we need to do paddy, rice, all the grains we need. Only on the tins we can grow vegetables. So start doing vertical garden on all the compound walls of the campus. And I insisted, I repeated this word, money will not get you food. There will be time during the pralaya, money will not get you food. We may have money, but money will not get you food. Every word I uttered last 2 years in the public satsang, every word I uttered to my Kailasavasis, every session I have given to my Kailasavasis, if we compile the whole thing. See, formally, I withdrew from human society June 6th, 2018. If I was in human society today, if I was allowed to be in human society, that's the right word. If I was allowed to live peacefully in the human society today, surely I would have personally visited and healed, prayed for the speedy recovery of Shri Amitabh Bachchanji. Anyhow, let me come back to the subject. Unfortunately, the anti-Hindu the elements did not allow me to live peacefully. Actually, they did not even allow me to live. But I know I have to be alive to help the humanity to sail through this pralaya. That is the reason I withdrew from the humanity. Understand? I know I have to build. It is direct Paramashiva's instruction to build this conscious ship. This time the deluge is not going to be physical. So I don't need to build a physical ship like Manu did it or Noah's Ark. It is going to be the pralaya of pandemic fatigue. The pralaya is going to be more deluge of delusion. All the delusion is going to be washed up. Huge delusions are going to collapse. This time the deluge, the pralaya is a different type. So Paramashiva has very clearly instructed, I need to build conscious ship, not physical ship. So last 2 years I was doing only that. Each one of you, my Kailasavasis, who withstood the training I gave last 2 years, you can understand, I prepared you for this pralaya and to rebuild Kailasa post-pralaya. You are all such consciously strong beings, you can sit in one room for hours, days, weeks, even months. All those who abused me for this training are suffering with pandemic fatigue and collapsing. I tell you, even now, I request all of you, add more and more unclutching. Enrich yourself with unclutching, completion, oneness, ajapa japa of Mahavakya, deep feeling connection, yoga, puja, vegetarian diet, nirahara samyama, and enrich every individual you can reach out, at least with unclutching technique, because the pandemic fatigue is going to be too worst. Understand the psychological impact of this pandemic. This pralaya is going to be extremely dangerous. Even now I am repeating, this pandemic is not going to swallow even 1% of the world population, but it's going to affect the livelihood of more than 50%, half of the humanity, and it is going to affect the lifestyle of 100% of the humanity. This pralaya's psychological impact is going to be too strong. Without unclutching, you can't even be mentally balanced, stable person. So unclutching is not luxury. It is survival need now during this pandemic fatigue. Otherwise, the unknown agitation you will go through. You see, to kill a monkey, you don't need to do anything big. A small wound is enough. If you just make a small wound in the monkey's hand or anywhere in the body, he will just scratch, 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 scratch. That wound will not allow that wound to heal itself and get infected, get the septic and die. Now, the whole humanity is going to go through the same kind of psychological Agitation. Learn unclutching. That is the only way you will save yourself from this pandemic fatigue, delusional arrogance, delusional ignorance, understand? Otherwise, the unknown agitation which is happening in you, out of that unknown agitation, you will make major decisions in your life. Out of temporary agitation, you will make permanent damages. Understand? I am repeating. This pandemic, this pralaya, even 1% of the population will not die. The world population is something like roughly 7.8 billion. And 1% is roughly 78 million. 78 million is not going to die. But this pralaya is going to affect livelihood of the 50% of the humanity and lifestyle of 100% of the humanity. Understand? Learn unclutching. If you are already a disciple, practice more and more unclutching, completion, oneness, ajapa ajapa of Mahavagya, deep feeling connection. Yoga, puja, vegetarian diet, nirahara samyama, love organized lifestyle. Be organized. Love organized lifestyle. Life is not difficult if we love organized lifestyle. Do not fall into delusional ignorance and do not hold on to delusional ignorance due to delusional arrogance. This Sarvari Varsha, this year's prediction, Saruvari Andadanil Sadipadi Nettume Tiramaru Noyal Tirivargal Mari Illai Bhumi Velai Vellamar Puttirarum Matravarum Yemamandri Chavariyambu. English translation: whole humanity will be affected by diseases, rains will fail. Means, I'm not saying there won't be rain, there will be chaos in rain. It will suddenly appear in large quantity and destroy the crop, and suddenly will not be there and kill the crop. In different ways, it will fail. Agricultural lands will not yield full produce. Many people will die without having immunity and protection. I tell you, this is pralaya. All those who lived in Kailasa are living in Kailasa now, who withstood my 2 years training. You guys are blessed. Especially who are still living in Kailasa. You are blessed. You are perfectly prepared. Physically, mentally, consciously. Not only to withstand this pralaya. To revive Kailasa post-pralaya. To revive the enlightened civilization post-pralaya. Understand? Every day, well-known celebrities in every field, entertainment industry, politics, every field, celebrities are openly coming out and declaring that they are having mental breakdown, depression, collapsing. They are not able to handle the quarantine anymore, this pralaya and its impact anymore. Not just quarantine, all the other impacts of this pralaya. Because the peer pressure, jealousy and comparison was the fuel, inspiration to run the life for many of the celebrities, whether in the field of politics, entertainment or society, in many fields, practically every field. Why so much of depression, mental breakdown, suicides all over the world? Because the peer pressure, comparison, jealousy, all the thought currents, which was energy, fuel, is suddenly missing. It's not there anymore. The delusion which they needed to run their life is missing. So they do not know the goal of life, the purpose of life. Last 2 years I was insisting to start living only based on intense, powerful cognitions. Even now, oh humanity, I am not angry with you, incomplete with you. You have not allowed me to live with you, that is okay. I am here. I will continue to do my job of supporting you, helping you, serving you to sail through this pralaya. With powerful cognitions and power manifestation science, once the pralaya settles, the post-pralaya, I'll open myself and make myself available to the humanity and revive the enlightened civilization Kailasa. I'm just waiting for the pralaya to settle down. Pralaya will reach the peak by December 14th. And after that, it will start settling down. I'll tell you when it will completely settle down. But till December 14th, it is only going to go up, 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 up. If you are already in Kailasa, be informed, the greatest news, you are in the most safest place. All Kailasas are directly protected by Mahakala Bhairava. Even now, I am telling, it's not too late. If you left Kailasa because you were not able to understand why I was training the way I was training all of you. Now you know the reason. Come back. Come back to Kailasa. Be in safe place. Protect yourself from this pralaya. And also get trained to revive the enlightened civilization and to give a super conscious breakthrough to the planet Earth and whole humanity post pralaya, after this pralaya settles down. I tell you, all my Kailasavasis who withstood my training for last 2 years and staying in Kailasa, these human beings will be the living demonstration of powerful super consciousness. These beings will be the new species, super conscious beings. Through them, I will start reviving the enlightened civilization, Kailasa, post pralaya. Still, humanity, you have time. You can either choose life, super conscious breakthrough, or stick to your delusional arrogance. It's up to you. If you have never been part of the Kailasa, means physically you never became Kailasavasis, at least wherever you are, consciously start building Kailasa ecosystem. If you were a Kailasavasi earlier and left because you could neither understand nor withstand the training for this pralaya which I was giving, and if you have left, you still have a chance. Come back. Come back and save yourself from delusional arrogance. Sticking to the stupid decisions you made due to your delusion. Come back. Save yourself. If you are inside Kailasa, withstood the 2 years training, jump, sing, whistle, dance, celebrate, you are going to be the future of the humanity. If you are still inside the Kailasa, withstood my last 2 years training to face this pralaya and post-pralaya world, just jump, whistle, scream, dance, sing, celebrate yourself. You are the future of the humanity. The kind of a strength your consciousness has been infused with, all my training, you are going to be the specimen of new species. You are going to be the specimen of new species. Don't have self-doubt. If you just withstood my training, that's enough. Don't have self-doubt. If you are a little reluctant to celebrate, you have a self-doubt. Don't have it. Just celebrate yourself. If you withstood my last 2 years training and still staying inside my Kailasas, jump, sing, dance, whistle, celebrate, you are the future of the humanity. I'll show you. I'll prove to the whole world what I am uttering. Anything you touch will flourish with auspiciousness. Because you stood the most toughest training, preparation for the pralaya. Conscious preparation for the pralaya. All the fellows who are trying to make hole in this conscious boat I was building, this Kailasa, face Kalabhairava. I won't curse you. I neither curse nor involve with abusers. You directly face Kalabhairava. Whatever you did to me and to Kailasa, Sangha will come to you. Face Kalabhairava. Face life. Face pralaya. Pralaya is real. Kailasa is real. Kailasa is going to save many people from pralaya is real. And post pralaya, we are going to give a super conscious breakthrough to humanity is real. We are going to revive the enlightened civilization is real. Stupids, flaxi, nasi, nihili, pilification of enlightenment. Stupids always do flaxi, nasi, nihili, pilification of enlightenment. Meaning of the word is the action or habit of estimating something as worthless. Stupids always do this flaxi, nasi, nihili, pilification of enlightenment, enlightenment systems, enlightened masters, words, actions. So, don't flaxi, nasi, nihili, pilification. Don't do the flaxi, nasi, nihili, pilification of Kailasa. Don't do flaxi, nasi, nihili, pilification of my words last 2 years. Don't do flaxi, nasi, nihili, pilification of my training last 2 years I gave. Don't do the flaxi, nasi, nihili, pilification of power of Nirvikalpa Samadhi, enlightenment science. Before anyone even understood word quarantine, I insisted and trained all my Kailasavasis for quarantine more than 5 times in last 2 years. In Bidadi, in Thiruvannamalai, in Madurai, in Gujarat, I can give you with the dates. I want Adi Kailasavasis, Bidadi, sit now and compile all the days I trained all of you for quarantine. why I was training you all, world need to know now. All the fellows who went out and abused me, abused all of you, and abused my training with that stupid idea of their ideas of freedom and all the other abusive ideas. Now they're all free. Free. Go, go. Go to Florida beach. Roll. Ennada aachi corona thirpach. I want Adi Kailasavasis compile dates and ways I have trained all of you for last 2 years. Every instruction, every training was to prepare you all consciously for this pralaya. And I tell you, quarantine is going to be more than next 6 months all over the world. It's not going to be just few days here there. They will lift for few days here there and it will again come back. World should know every training I have given to my Kailasavasis was directly from Kalabhairava. Because of the instructions from Kalabhairava and Paramashiva, I can stand in front of Paramashiva now, stand in front of Kalabhairava now, staring at his eyes straight with integrity. I can say, Prabhu, I did sincerely everything you said with all my sincerity, integrity, authenticity, responsibility and enriching. The pandemic fatigue is such all over the world. People are just ready to die but don't want to be in quarantine. They say the loneliness may kill us more than corona. But don't you see, not able to be in quarantine is not able to be in quarantine and going out and dying is the worst way of dying. And dying is in this pralaya, during this pandemic, is the worst death, because even friends and relatives will not be there to mourn, to give you a decent farewell. All my Kailasavasis should know, you all received not only the physical, mental, the emotional, you received the best conscious and super conscious training to go through this pralaya and revive the Kailasa post pralaya and give a super conscious breakthrough to humanity. Let my Kailasavasis sit today and tomorrow, next 48 hours, compile all the training I gave for the Kailasavasis last 2 years, for which so many ex-Kailasavasis who ate my food, enjoyed the hospitality, abused me and Kailasa. Hey, all Bidhi Kailasavasis and other Kailasavasis, celebrate. You did the best thing to your life by being with me, sincerely following me. Celebrate. Pen down all the instructions and trainings I gave you, how step by step I helped you to understand, inculcate, consciously be alive and active even during quarantine. Pen down all of it. Let's tell the world. Let's share with the world our success story. Open the book of art and let's compile and tell the world. how all of you have been protected and trained directly personally by Paramashiva and Kalabhairava to face this pralaya, and how it is helping you to face this pralaya, and how you have a super conscious breakthrough and ready to revive the enlightened civilization Kailasa post pralaya. Let's tell the world our success story, how you all have been personally immunized by Paramashiva, insisting and making sure enough neem is available, enough sesame seed balls are provided, enough aritaki is provided, enough of all the castor oil, everything, best things are provided, and how you have been immunized by Paramashiva personally. Diet, physical yoga, lifestyle, mental, emotional, conscious, in every level, no Kailasavasi is having even the idea of pandemic fatigue. They are all fully busy working actively, doing what next need to be done to revive the enlightened civilization of Paramashiva, Kailasa, Kailasa. Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate. I was insisting on grid-free life, out of the grid lifestyle. For last 2 years, and preparing everyone to learn, become self-sustaining and out of the grid lifestyle in every level. All those fellows who are abusing me with the false ideas of freedom and false ideas of human rights, now face the pandemic. Face the pralaya. Essence of today's session is, don't do flasi, nasi, nihili, vilification of Guru's training. Don't do flasi, nasi, nihilification of Guru's training. Don't do flasi, nasi, nihilification of Guru's words, Guru Vak, is today's satsang essence. Share it. I have more to share with you all. But now with this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, passing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, the state, space, powers, being, super consciousness, and Kailasa of Paramashiva. Paramashivoham, Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. The eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.